Hey, you want to take a trip?
My name is Melissa Loera, but at night I perform as Miss Chief. The band I perform and write with now, we've been together for about 2 years or so. I've known Devin the longest since I was 12, but Eddie and Daniel, I've only known them since we started playing music together. What's great is our personalities are pretty compatible. They just seem like family. I had majority of the songs from the EP already ready to go because I wrote them with my sister when I was 18, 19 in LA. So they were already ready. It just, within the 2 years we played together, my band made the parts blossom and the songs got way better developed once I started playing with them and once they started interpreting the parts in their own style.
Welcome to A Bite of Your Coffee.
Hello.
We're sitting here at Haven Recording Studios with Miss Chief.
We did a podcast for the first time, and it was really fun to talk about the songs, how they were created, and to have an experience like that. And it's really important to me to expose the Miss Chief sound to as many different people, because it's not meant for just one audience. And I particularly am very proud of the support we've had from the Inland Empire, because we're all from the IE. I just want to keep playing to as many different audiences as possible. And I want as many different people to hear the music, because I'm very proud of the Miss Chief sound. It's something that both women and men can enjoy. It's something that has a lot of emotion, but it's just very, very genuine. It's basically everything, like all my stories in song form. I'm just happy to be a young woman in this world playing music. I'm happy to be able to sing and scream whatever I'm feeling, whatever I want to say, and not being judged for it in a negative way. I'm really proud to be from a community that supports that, and I can't wait to see all the other little girls that are going to do the same thing.
Thank you.